Hey guys, at a new dog park here today. I guess it opened up in town not too long ago, like early spring. I just found out about it, honestly, yesterday. Yeah, we're gonna check it out. I'm here with Broly. He's kind of my trusty sidekick on this sort of stuff. But apparently about only part of it's fenced in, and then there's the river right over that way that dogs can go swimming in and stuff. So we'll see how Broly likes it, and if he does, we'll see how I like it too. And if we both like it, we'll make a habit out of coming down here. It's a little more out of the way than the other one, but that's okay. Yeah, and again, I'm using Broly just because he's probably the best recall trained. And the other ones are, well, and it gives me a chance to do more e-collar training with him. But the other ones are, they're good, but Broly's just better. It's really the only thing I can say about it. Yeah, there's the river down that way. It's a large area. Much bigger than the other one. I don't think there's any bank down to the river there. Come on, buddy. He looks like she's having fun. Having fun? Being a good boy, huh? Yeah. Yeah, you are. Yeah, you are. Oh, yeah. Come on. Crazy kid. Yeah, it's huge. I don't even know where it, well, it starts back there, but I don't see where it ends. Come on, buddy. Just trying to find the water right now. There we go. There's the water's edge. See, now this is what I'm talking about. This place is gonna be absolutely beautiful in winter, I'll tell you that. Look forward to winter. See all the other dog prints along here. What are you looking at? Might not be a bad place to fish either. See some people on the other side of the river over there fishing. A lot of trash is still on this river bank though. Be able to see all those bugs on the water there. And really ruins them. He ruined them. A lot of shells too though. A lot of shells. Another. Oh, trying to figure out where we are. Let's go back this way. So far, I'm very happy with this park. It is very nice. Sunglasses got knocked off my head. Tree branch. Like we sort of cut through. We're back on a trail now. Let's go this way. Come in. Come in. Ah, oh, there's more water. See, now that water doesn't look as good. Really? Here. Here. Really? Come on. Good boy, get a nice thumbnail. Really, sit. Really. Yeah, that's my boy. Yeah. Good boy. That should be nice. Yeah, I don't know. There's a lot of algae. And I think we'll stick to the river for now. Come on, buddy. Going back that way? Go this way then. And not a soul here though. Not a soul. Let's go this way. Yeah, you can see why I take Broly with though. Just because he stays by without me really having to call him. And when I do call him, it's immediate. Broly! See? Immediate. I mean, the e-collar helps, but it more just, I used it more to reinforce what he already knows and make it more reliable. I'm coming, big boy. Come on. There's that highway again above the park here. left right there. I don't want to break him. Really? Here. Come here. Here. Come. This way. Come on. Maybe try to get away from that highway a little bit. Some sort of den. Oh, it was a pipe. Now it might be a den. Ooh. Can't see it, maybe, but spider web. And I keep hitting. Stretched all across that. Ran into another one. Come on. Let's keep going. And another one. They're everywhere. And another one. And another one. Can't even see them. That's the problem. See, I can see this one. I don't see any good way around it though. Getting bugs all over me. Not even sure how far this goes. It's kind of a trail yet, but I don't know if it's man-made or a common deer trail. not sure. What do you think, buddy? What do you think? What do you think? What do you think? What do you think? Do you think? Yeah, you just want to keep going. Hey, hey, sit. Hey, here, sit. Broly, sit. Yeah, I taught him that. He just want to keep moving. Back through all the webs. There's a bee on my, or a wasp on my hat. And I flicked it off and I flicked my glasses right on the ground. They're okay though. Web. I think I already walked through this one, but. Well, if I didn't then, I did now. Just everywhere. This path probably doesn't get used too much. Yes, very big park though. It's a very nice one. Like I said, in winter, it's gonna look even better. All these trees get snow on them. It'll look really nice. Really, really nice. Around it. Everywhere. Well, I assume that's where it ends. At least. Well, I don't know. At least that side of it. Well, I guess we'll have to wander around to the other side here, but. It's about 30, the video's about 30 minutes long. I'll probably cut it here. Save some fun walks for another time. Ooh, something just happened in there. Probably plenty of fish, turtles. plenty of animals in there. Though, like I was saying, probably gonna end the video here as it's running over 30 minutes. If you guys haven't already, if you would, I'd appreciate it if you guys like, comment, and subscribe on the video. Subscribe to the channel, like, comment on the video. Here, you know what? You guys can probably barely hear me right here. So, we're gonna carry on a little bit further ahead. Yeah, you guys probably can't hear me at all with that highway overhead. I think we're far enough away now. But yeah, like I was saying, if you guys want to like, comment on the video, and then subscribe to the channel, we do definitely appreciate it. And the more attention we basically get, the more we can diversify the channel, the more it can grow, the more content we can put out. Not saying like, not giving you guys the whole YouTube spiel, but that is true. It's definitely a morale boost too when you guys leave likes and comments on the video. I do really appreciate it. So, say bye to the robust Broly, and yeah, I hope you guys have a good rest of your day here.